Hi, it's Dawn with the Success Team. It is much easier to show you how to do this than to tell you how to do this. So I'm just going to walk you through the steps to get somebody to basically text you from social media, collect their information, and send them a freebie. So what you're going to need to do, I'm just going to let you know the freebie steps. So they are going to text a keyword, right, that you share on social media. And this can be done any way you want. So you can share it in a Pinterest graphic, a YouTube video, a Facebook post, an Instagram story, wherever you want to share it. You're basically going to say text VIP to 858-284-4104 to get access to my whatever. Whatever you can share to make somebody say yes to that is how you're going to start the process. So they're going to text that keyword to your project broadcast number. And then they're going to get a reply that asks for information, whatever that is. I'm just going to show you an example of it asking for first name and last name. And then when they submit that, a freebie is sent to them. Okay. So this is actually going to be set up in backwards order. So we are going to, so I'm going to say setup. We are going to create a keyword that sends a freebie. Oops. Oh my gosh, I can't type. We are going to create a configurable form. Again, can't type. That asks for info. And we are going to create a keyword that sends the configurable form. And so to show you how this is connected to their steps, the keyword that sends the configurable form is this part right here. Text a keyword, reply, asking for info. The configurable form that asks for info is this submit their info step, and then create a keyword that sends a freebie is the freebie is sent step, okay? So we are going to go ahead and create the keyword that sends a freebie first. So I just did that super fast, sorry. Keywords tab to the plus sign to your keyword that's going to send the freebie. And I name this whatever my keyword that I'm sharing on social media is plus the word done. So if my keyword on social media that they're going to text to me is VIP, I'm going to make this VIP done because that lets me know that they've filled out my form. They've given me their information. And I'm just going to go ahead and save that. The only job of this keyword is to send the freebie. So in my reply message, I'm going to say something like, you know, thanks so much for that info. Check out the freebie, whatever you want to say here, by clicking the link below. And I like to give them emojis because that helps them see it better. And then I'm going to go ahead and use this dynamic button to insert my landing page, if that's the freebie that you want to send them. So we'll just say this weird training example we have, okay? So that keyword is going to send them that freebie. I'm gonna go ahead and save that. My next step is to create a configurable form that asks for their information. So I'm going to the More tab, Configurable Forms, and I'm just gonna create a new one, and I'm gonna say something like VIP freebie info. You can name this whatever you want, and save. The job of this form is to collect their first name and last name. So I'm coming down here to information I want it to collect, and I'm requiring first name and I'm requiring last name. The thing I have to do on this is set a keyword. So that keyword that we just created, it's going to apply that keyword when they submit their form. That's exactly what I want to happen. So that's going to be VIP done. So they submit the form. That keyword is applied and the freebie is automatically sent. An optional step here is you can add a description. And so you can say something on this form like, please give me your name, oops, your first and last name, and your freebie will be on its way, or something like that. And that configurable form is done. So step two is done. And then create a keyword that sends that form to them. And so that's going to be the keyword that you share on social media. And I'm sure we already have one of these. Yeah. So VIP, hey, thanks for your interest in my freebie. You're going to be probably more specific here. Please click the link below. Ooh, too easy. To let me know who I'm chatting with. And I'll send the freebie right over. Or something like that. Again, draw their eyes down below. And we are now going to use this dynamic button to insert that configurable form. And that's going to be my VIP freebie info. And save. So, steps. Create a keyword that sends a freebie. Done. That's our VIP done keyword. Create a configurable form that asks for info. Done. That's our VIP freebie info form. And create a keyword that sends a configurable form. Okay, so this is how it works. Someone is going to text you a keyword from social media. Let me just look at these contacts really quickly. I'm going to try to send from my Google Voice number so you can see how this works, but I want to make sure it's not in here already. It is. Let me get rid of her. Delete. Bear with me a second, please. Delete her. Okay. So I am texting VIP right now. Remember, you've shared this on social media. You're saying, hey, if you want to get access to my text list or you want to get access to my freebie, text VIP, and you're going to share your project broadcast number, right? I just sent in VIP. Let's see what happens. Okay, so I sent it in for my Google Voice number and a keyword was sent in right here. That's what I sent in, VIP. Hey, thanks for your interest in my freebie. Please click the link below to let me know who I'm chatting with and I'll send the freebie right over. That's what we wanted the VIP keyword to do. When that person clicks on that link, which I am going to do off camera, I want to show you what happens on PB. My phone's being a little slow. Okay, and so you'll notice right now that here on in Project Broadcast, it just lists a phone number, right? Because we don't have their name yet. She's about to fill out that form. So I'm tapping done right now on my phone and submitting that. And then if we refresh this, Project Broadcast is letting you know that somebody updated their contact info. If I refresh this, her name is now attached. It's not over here yet because I have to go back out and back in, no big deal. Now her name is attached. And when I submitted that form, automatically the form applied the keyword I told it to, which was VIP done. And that is what we set up to send the freebie. So thanks so much for that info. Check out the freebie by clicking the link below. And then that's just going to take them to the landing page that I, you know, randomly attached. So what you need to know for the setup is maybe take a screenshot of this screen right here. These are the steps that they are going to follow. And these are the steps that you are going to follow. And you can rewatch this video as many times as you want. Pause it, ask me questions, but that is the complete setup.